I promise that if I take time to write, to work on this piece that goes up in 2 days, then I can use the computer to read porn stories so I can jerk off, so I can jerk off and go back to sleep. The beginning and end of this piece are kind of like installation and not really theatrical. So when you walk into the theater, I encourage you to stroll about the stage, look at all the objects, there's a few banners I painted, and look at some of the small things that you won't be able to see when you're in your seat, and then you'll know what they are when, you know what I mean? So I'll see you in there. Context I can give you for Joseph Beuys in 5 minutes, which means I'm going to focus primarily on a sort of central line of German philosophy, but I'll try to link that to a larger European philosophy line from Plato to Hegel to Butler. And also in relation to that, I'm going to try and give a brief just overview of art history from, I don't know, say 1000 to Joseph Beuys. From the Romantics and the German philosophies around nature to Lausanne, we could link Lausanne to Wittgenstein. Let's go a little higher, we'll try to see how much ancestry we can get. So, but if we also go, and it also influenced by both the German freethinkers and the Romantics, we have Isadora. Somewhere in this meeting, a lot happens. I feel at this point in contemporary dance, it's either a wig or a mask.